I think the pharmaceutical company has a lot of similarities with the manufacturing industry in general, except that the amount of R&D spend is a lot, and the investment decisions are a little more complex because they are not in a straight line. And the other things that I see in the Indian pharmaceutical industry is that a tremendous amount of spend in sales and marketing and so on. And so this makes the income statements a little bit volatile, because the spending has to be kept up even if the markets are down a bit. There is also an increasing amount of debt financing in the pharma industry, and that induces its own risks. And so participants get to talk about the use of debt and why it is necessary to sustain growth, but also look at the risks involved in debt.